museum of Maria Skłodowska Curie in Warsaw, Poland is devoted to her life and work and is a biographical museum. The Polish two-time Nobel winner was born in this 18th century apartment building on Freta Street 16. The museum, which is sponsored by the Polish Chemical Society, is the only biographical museum in the world devoted to the discoverer of polonium and radium. The Maria Skłodowska Curie Museum was established in 1967 by the Polish Chemical Society. Participants in the museum's inauguration included the younger daughter and biographer of Maria Skłodowska Curie. The building has been rebuilt several times. After Maria Skłodowska Curie's death in 1934, a plaque was attached to the building, commemorating her birth there and her epochal scientific discoveries. During the 1944 Warsaw Uprising, the building was deliberately demolished by the German forces, but the plaque survived and was put back after the building was rebuilt after World War II.
What do we have here in the showcase?
W tej gablocie znajdują się pamiątki poświęcone starszej siostrze Marii.
In this showcase, we have keepsakes of Mary's oldest sister, Helena. She was born in 1866. We are presenting her unpublished manuscripts for the first time ever. In April this year, we published a book in which we presented to the public the unknown autobiographical notes and poems. We can see here the decks of cards as well. She loved to play patience, but also build a house of cards with her grandchildren. We have here photos of the Skłodowscy family photo album. Here we have a photo of Mary's oldest sister Helena. Then we have a photo of her with her sister, so among others with Mary Skłodowska and Bronisława, but also with their father, Władysław. Above us, however, there is a photograph of the Freta Street from the period when Mary was a little girl, so from the second half of the 19th century.
Maria była małą dziewczynką, a więc z drugiej połowy wieku XIX. W tej przestrzeni, która jest dedykowana rodzinie Skłodowskich i pierwszym...
In this space, which is dedicated to the family of Skłodowscy and the first years of Mary's biography, we can also see a notebook of her mother Bronisława, who was the director of a finishing school for girls, which was located in this building. Both Maria and her siblings were born here.
Tutaj notatnik zawiera przepisane kaligraficznym pismem matki przyszłej noblistki, śpiewy historyczne.
The notebook contains the historical songs of Julian Ursyn Niemcewicz, rewritten in calligraphy by the mother of the future Nobel Prize winner. This text, which was inspired by the Warsaw Society of Friends of Science in 1816, was a text that was included in the index from the Russian partition period. Therefore, in order to spread the content that was broadcasted. Here we can also see one of the letters of Mary's mother, Bronisława, to Mrs. Eleonora Kurhanowicz, who was the original owner of this finishing school. Mary's mother was a student here, then a teacher, and then the owner later on. And at the time when she was the owner, her youngest daughter Mary was born.
Przyszła na świat jej najmłodsza córka Maria.
Next, we can see Mary's notes, among others her laboratory notes, in which she makes an attempt to determine the atomic mass of radium.
Podejmuje próbę określenia ciężaru atomowego radu. Maria wspomniana wielokrotnie, jak również jej matka oraz ojciec.
This family tree presents Mary and her family. Both of her parents came from the noble family. The coat of arms of the Skłodowscy family is dołęga, and of the Boguccy family is topór. So we see here the parents, Mary's siblings, her oldest sister Zofia, who died of typhus.
A zatem rodzice matki, rodzeństwo Marii, kolejno siostra Zofia, najstarsza spośród nich, zmarła przedwcześnie na tyfus i była to pierwsza...
This was the first huge loss and tragedy in Mary's life. Next we have her brother, Józef, who was the director of the Infant Jesus Teaching Hospital. He was the only one who, due to sex, could study here in Poland. He graduated from the Medical University of Warsaw.
Bronisława w przyszłości będzie studiować nauki medyczne w Paryżu.
Next, we have three sisters. Bronisława studied medical science in Paris. She was one of the first female gynecologists. Firstly, she practiced in France, but she returned to Poland with her husband Kazimierz Durski later on. They opened one of the most well-known nursing homes for people suffering from tuberculosis in Zakopane. Then we have Helena Skłodowska, whose notes we have submitted for publication this year. She stayed in Warsaw and was a teacher and one of the first Polish suffragists. And also, she was a person who significantly influenced the education reform at the turn of the second and the third decade of the 20th century.
Drugiej dekady wieku XX i trzeciej. I wreszcie Maria Skłodowska-Curie. Obok niej może pani zobaczyć.
Finally, Marie Skłodowska-Curie and her husband, mentioned already during the first part of our meeting next to her, next to Marie's photograph, we have a photographs of her husband Pierre Curie, who was a brilliant French physicist with whom she shares the Nobel Prize in Physics. They received it in 1903 for their joint research on the phenomenon of radioactivity discovered by Henri Becquerel, who shared the Nobel Prize with them due to his discovery. Above we have next generation, so two daughters of Marie and Pierre Curie. The older daughter, Irena, was born in 1897. Just like her mother, she was also the Nobel Prize winner. The second woman awarded the Nobel Prize in the history of science. Her partner in professional and private life was the physicist Jean-Frédéric Joliot-Curie. They shared the Nobel Prize in 1935 for research which led them to the discovery of artificial radioactivity, which they carried out at the Radium Institute in Paris, whose founder was Irena's mother, Marie.
Druga z córek natomiast nie interesowała się nauką, była to artystyczna dusza.
The other daughter, however, was not interested in science. She had an artistic soul. In her first teenage years, she thought she would be a pianist in the future. She was very talented, though considering that she was too late to pursue her education in this area, she decided to end her musical career and become one of the most valuable journalists and French writers.
Tak francuskich. Przede wszystkim jednak w perspektywie tej przestrzeni, w której dziś się znajdujemy, warto wspomnieć, że...
It is worth mentioning that she was the author of one of the most widely read biographies in the world. The biography she devoted to her mother, Marie Curie, which she titled Madame Curie.
Wspomniałam, że spośród osób uwiecznionych na...
Many of the people from this family tree received the Nobel Prizes. So we have the Nobel Prize of Marie, Pierre, the second Nobel Prize received by Marie in 1911, the Nobel Prize of Irena and Frederick. I would also like to mention that although Eva did not receive the Nobel Prize, she married a diplomat representing UNESCO who received the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964 from this institution.
Przyjął z ramienia tej instytucji pokojową nagrodę Nobla.
Czy to była rodzina...
Was it a family with the largest number of Nobel Prizes?
Tak. Biorąc pod uwagę, że w kolejnych pokoleniach również są naukowcy, być może...
Probably yes, but we have to take into account the fact that there are also scientists in the next generations of the family, so the list might not be closed yet. Straight ahead, we see a photograph that was taken in this building in the second half of 19th century, at the end of the 60s to be precise. We can see here the already mentioned mother of Marie, the teacher and the director of the finishing school Bronisława Bogucka Skłodowska. Next to her is her husband Władysław Skłodowski. He was also a teacher of mathematics, physics, but also a poet and translator. During his academic career, he performed many managerial functions in educational institutions. Due to the fact that he was a Warsaw intellectual and a patriot, he was teaching his students the same values he believed in. And that is why his academic career couldn't be successful, because of the partitionist authority. This was the reason why the financial status of the Skłodowska family at the time, when Mary was a little girl, made worse dramatically. And now let's go to the next room.